today we have a MultiPlus-II 12-volt, 3,000-volt-amp inverter here. We are testing how loud it is to kind of give you guys an interpretation of it with various loads. We chose a 12-volt unit due to the lower voltage and the higher amount of noise it'll produce. We've got it hooked up today to a Victron 12-volt, 330-amp-hour battery with the V2 BMS. Here's the MultiPlus-12 3000. We've got it wired in to an AC input. We have the AC output feeding out to our load, which is going to be one of the charge inverters, so that way we can push this unit all the way to the full 2400 watts it can produce. All right, so we're gonna plug in this charger so that way we can fully load the inverter. Got this plugged in. Now we've turned it on. All right, so now we're gonna shut this door, get the noise isolated from our environment that we're testing in. All right, here we go. We got the clamp meter on. We're pushing 20.2 amps, which is the full continuous rated capacity for this inverter. As you can hear the fan come on as the load is being taken up by the inverter. This is full output of the unit. We've got a microphone here registering the sound, probably about 16 to 18 inches away from the unit. The unit is not isolated in any way. It's sitting just right on the desktop, so any reverberations will be heard through the table. And this is full output in inverter mode. So we've unplugged the charger. We're gonna plug this into the shore power so that way we can test it in strictly charging mode. The inverter will now switch over to the mains. There's the switch over. It's now charging in bulk, charging at 112 amps roughly. The charger is capable of doing 120 amps. You can see it slowly creeping up, 117. You can pretty much count on this as full output, and this is the noise that it currently makes while charging. As you can hear, the fans have started to kick in. We're still charging at roughly 117 amps. Those fans are fully operating now. And this is essentially the noise it makes at full output. And you can expect any of the 24 or 48 volt versions to be a little bit quieter than this. So I hope this video was informative and gives you a little bit better idea on what to expect on the noise level of one of the MultiPlus inverters. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please leave them below. And thank you for joining us today.